YouTube recently made it possible for people with personal channels to add managers so that someone can work on their channel on their behalf. This has long been a feature for brand accounts, but it was recently added to personal channels, and YouTube's implemented it in kind of a tricky way. So the biggest problem that I've found is finding the channel if you're the manager. But let's first go through what I want to do first is show you how you would add a manager to your personal channel, and then if you are the manager, how to find that person in the list. Because I manage both brand and personal channels, and the brand accounts show up all the time. The personal accounts show up only if you access it a certain way. So let's start with the adding a manager. So here I am in the YouTube studio. Go down to settings, and you can see permissions. And you can invite someone to manage your channel. So I'll just and you can give them a specific level of access. So typically manager, so they can do most everything except for delete the channel. And then that person will get an email, be able to accept that, and then they will be a manager of your channel. And this is where it comes in a little bit tricky. So let me start out showing you when it's working properly. So here I am in YouTube Studio, and if I click on account and then switch account, I'm gonna see all of my brand accounts, and then it looks like my personal account, and then other people's personal accounts. So you can see here that the brand accounts, I see the number of subscribers. The personal accounts, I see the word channel. So this is where it gets more tricky. If I just go to youtube.com and go to the exact same spot, go to switch account, and I scroll all the way down, I don't see any personal channels here. So pretty much if you're on any page in YouTube, if you're in a video page, if, you know, no matter where you are, if you're a playlist on someone's channel and you click switch account, you do not see those unless the only place you'll see them is if you are inside YouTube Studio before you choose switch account. So hopefully that helps you guys find that. And I keep forgetting this myself, so I'll probably be referring back to this video. If you enjoyed this, I'd appreciate the subscribe. Just to show me that you are enjoying this channel. I also have another channel, Brighton West Video, where I post more comments or more videos like this, just a little more highly produced.